Hey, that's cool.
You guys okay?
Where are you? We going deep, deep?
I literally can't see snizzle.
Here go!
Where are we at?
Surfside Beach.
So we rode the HULK last night and we got caught in the dark. She wants to go back.
I want to come back.
She go back and session all the jumps.
It is. And pump it up.
Pump it up. Yesterday.
So we're near Myrtle Beach. Trying to get the blood flowing. Left, babe. Hey, this way.
Jeez, what was there? Yeah. Oh boy.
All right, drop already. See, I almost hit the run trail. It might be a little bit dark in here because it's sunset time.
Yeah.
I think it's 7 miles. Little view of the pond. I don't think there's no gators in here. You might have heard my derailleur clicking. I did a video on the barrel adjustment. I'm not sure what state I left it in. It's like they use a lot of carpet out here to help with the sand movement. Knee deep. Done a lot of erosion control.
Kind of cool, huh?
Yeah.
Lots of
people coming, what? That was stuff.
There you go. Stay on the right. There you go. Nice. Strong like bull. Too much air. Yeah, for sure. Steep climb. It's hard to get, or hard to maintain on a ton of speed with sand just cutting. cutting at your wheels. Nice day. All right.
Ay. Woo.
Pretty dark. Climb in a turn. There you go. Got a good job. Nice job, babe. Man, kudos to them. They've done a lot of work on this. A little bit different than mountain switchbacks, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. It's not a huge plot of land, but they make use of the elevation that exists between those drainage holes. I think you're on the wrong trail. That's just some of your pumping, babe. Wow, plays tricks on your eyes. I'm in the water. Where are you going, bro? It's drifting back and forth. This is an advanced trail. Oh yeah. That's cool. Oh, he ran off the edge.
Holy cow. Oi. Speedy.
Out here.
I know. Speedy, speedy. Holy schmoly.
And that's a hell of a jump. It was. Nah, that's not a jump. Lookout tower. Climb, babe.
Yeah, yeah. 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 Ooh.
Lots of gnats and mosquitoes.
Hey guys, how's
you doing? Oh, it's a little bit dark and tricky. Hey, it's pretty packed through here. It's not that soft through here, is it? Four-mile marker. That was funny, babe. What the? How much required, yeah. What's out there? Boat. Whoa, babe.
Oh my god. Back in front, holy schmoly.
So mile 4 of 7.
I think a total we did 4 miles. I wasn't trying to jump, babe.
I know you just had some speed. You were sitting down in the seat in that boat.
Carpy.
Look at my sound. Oh.
gear. Pedal hard.
Fail. Fail. Not enough spin. Well, which way, right? Which way?
Over here.
Oh my goodness. It's dark enough.
Yeah. Engine number 5. Got kind of dark quick. I heard that one. Ick. And the bell ring. That's classic. Certainly dark in the woods.
Let me read. Holy cow.
I can't see it. I can't even see it. I'm fogged. And come to find out my eyesight is not that great. Let's keep going.
Which one?
Yeah, that's that pump track, I think. Oh. It's too dark in the woods. That's for sure. Too dark in the woods. We got it.
We're going deep, deep.
I literally can't see schnizzle. But everybody likes riding in the dark.
So scare me.
I literally can't see crap.
I have no idea.
I think we're close to the lot. I see light. Trusting my instincts right now.
Where are you? Here, go! Let me go first.
You guys okay?
Oh, yeah, we're good.
Okay. Soft over there, huh? Alright.
Thank you.
Alright, we're right here at the end. My GoPro died right here at the end, and I didn't want to put the battery in it because it's just so dark I can't see anything.
Woo!
Got dark on us. Woo! You made it, babe.
We did it. Oh, this one.
Wow, in the dark, pretty much.
Fun and scared.
Yeah, I'm glad we rode it at the pace we did, though, because we would have been in the middle of darkness for a while.